hits the ink. Grab your gangster chronicles and turn the page 666. The Holocaust, big the merciless. Hurry up and close the gate when my freestyle escapes. I'm giving young minds statutory rape. Motherfuckers thought I slipped, bust my lip, right? You didn't know the extra clips on my hip. You don't want none of me. N-O-N-A-M-E.
Biggie was on one of his first tours back in like 95.
On the wall will all remain. And even though he's home now, sound and safe, surrounded by the faces that he places faith. The images visit from the past he witnessed. Can't stay away from the memory. Sticks with each detail embedded in stone, like he chisels those convictions into his bones. The progress stops and pauses, spits and sputters like the basement faucet. And it's obvious he's lost in his regrets. You can smell it on his breath. Ain't no color paint gonna cover the stains, but now the alcohol is gonna mother the pain. Tuck it away, no complaints, just laying on his backyard under the rain. Take tomorrow, but doesn't know how though. For every swallow, there's another to follow. He weaves his way throughout the story, looking for a new missing piece or a door key. Spirits used to be for celebration, but now they just take them away from the hell that's waiting. Re-up until it's three sheets up and pick a place for the skeletons to meet up. Ain't no color paint gonna cover the stains, but if the oxygen escapes, it'll smother the flames. No introduction, doesn't speak his own name. Gonna beat them demons at their own game. The sunset rides to the end slow, same song echoing outside of the window. You can't grow if the skin don't fit you. Sometimes you gotta get low just to get through. No inspiration left to do your best when nobody hates you more than your reflection. Suffer the shame until it stuffs the drain. He's got two hands and a bucket of paint.